Me, Sophia, and today I'm going to be mixing the two slimes that are in here. It's the purple one that you guys saw in the morning video. And there's someone in my office right now. She's going to be going in and out, so you might hear a door opening quite a couple times and a couple like that or, yeah. And today is Memorial Day, so... So happy Memorial Day, and yeah, and to this morning's video, because I did not say happy Memorial Day, because I forgot it was Memorial Day, so happy Memorial Day. So let's just start mixing this, because I already put the slime in here. Gonna put it on the table to make it easier. And I'm gonna be mixing more than just these two. I just wanted to start off with these two. So this slime got pretty big. I'm gonna have to move it from the container to a bigger container. Okay, so this is the slime. I'm gonna put it in the container because it fits. And then the drawer I have to open to get my slimes is right here. So I have to like move my seat and stuff to open the drawer. All my slimes are in there. Okay, so can I mix this slime? Sorry guys, I'm asking somebody if I can mix one of the slime that we made together and that we saving, but now I'm gonna mix. So I'm gonna mix this green one and this very liquidy blue one. I added a Play-Doh into this one, so yeah, that's why it's all liquidy and it might ruin. Actually, I'm not gonna do that, so I'm just gonna mix these three, and after these three I'm gonna get another slime. So here's the slime. The slime is pretty good. Pretty good. It's a glossy slime, as you can see, but it's also a fluffy slime. And it has some blue sparkles in it. Oh, there's some right there. Let me... Blue sparkle. So say goodbye to this slime. Say goodbye to this.
Goodbye.
Yeah, that's the person who's in my room, who's in my office room. I'm gonna put it in to this. I don't want to mix it because this one is gonna be so big. Okay, they're gonna touch. time soon. Just kidding. So I'm gonna put this slime up top. I'm gonna make like a little bowl. Okay, now I'm rolling this into a ball and putting it right in the middle. Now we just mix. Hey guys, so this is a slime so far. It's not fully mixed in. As you can see, there's still some purple. Slime is stretchy. Very stretchy. It's thick too, like you can like pull it, and if you wanted to rip it, you can rip it. But if you wanted to stretch it, you can totally stretch it. So here's the slime, you guys. It's fully mixed in. So it turned out to be a green. So yeah. The lighting is horrible. I have three lightings. There's one up top, there's one over there, and then there's one back behind me. Actually, the one behind me is the window, and I count that as a lighting because I let the